came. Thank y'all.
Thanks for coming to our channel.
Let me know where y'all
see
from.
What we do.
Put it in the comments below. So we love.
Thanks for coming to our channel. We do this for you.
Let us know where y'all from.
It's supposed to be faster. We gotta find the other one, man. I can't even remember the rhythm, but I'm trying to incorporate some arpeggio practicing that I've been doing, and all of a sudden my mind is going blank. But just for y'all know, that's the body of it, right? Then the arpeggios. But I actually had the rhythm where I can get all four of them in there. And that's probably the rhythm right there. Now I got to play it with the song. So practicing. It's called practicing, man. I'm just practicing. I'm picking the bass up again. And this time I'm not going to set it down. Somebody made me mad. Only time I really play and get busy is when somebody pisses me off. You know, you tell me what I can't do, that'll make me do it. You feel me? I was at one time, real talk, I was one of the baddest bass players in this area. You know, if it was somebody badder than me, I think it was like maybe one or two bass players that I was like, I'd take my hat off to them. But a lot of people, yeah. So it's not like I change, you know, plus I got a cold. Okay, that's my excuse. I got a cold. I'm sniffing. I need to go up there and get my cough drops. I got my tissue with me, y'all. This is my tissue right here, toilet paper. You know, I'm cheap. I don't buy tissues, stuff like that. Anyway, check this out. Who is this? Ready, steady, baby. Who, Ado. Tika asked for this one. Today is Patron Sunday. Patrons guaranteed to get their request in. So y'all become a patron, help support the channel. So without any further ado, hit that subscribe button and hit that bell. Let's check this bad boy. Yeah. Get with him.
ちょっとだけのロムちょっと私じゃえた
That's funky right there, man. That's funky. I hope I wasn't in the way too much. This is the first time I'm hearing this song, so I'm playing by ear and I'm playing by feel, but not knowing the changes and where they really going at is the mystery part that my ear has to pick up. By the time I hear the note, it's too late to play the note, but then I got to listen for the next note, and then the next time around, hopefully I can remember and play it. So I'm over here practicing and actually playing around and learning. Also, playing like this, and I think all musicians should do things like this, playing like this will actually help you to, if you don't know what to play, don't play nothing. Stay out of the way and let them carry it. And then you come in when you know what to play. So that's how you become part of the band. You know, you don't just, it ain't all about the bass. Let the drummer and the keyboards and everybody else shine sometimes also. So it's a great practice to start and do, you know, for all musicians. That I think you should play along with songs that you never heard of. And hurry up and pick them up. Make your skills better. Look here, I'm going to get on up out of here. Y'all take it light, take it slow. That was a bad song, by the way. I love it, man. Love the concert style stuff. Y'all take it light, take it slow. Tell them Mike Cross. Hold you so. Peace out.